Well, I think it's a bit too much in general in a normal year. So in this year, I think becomes something really dangerous with the amount of minutes that these boys have played in such a short time with no preparation. I don't think it's right, but we're not going to change it. The decision has been made. The games are going to be played. So it's just about how we protect our players the best possible way.